opportunity of what's happening in this project.
So, Alinxos is one of the sites that we have in this Miracle project. It's actually the first site that we have very recently installed a system for monitoring DC IP measurements. And here you can see an overview of the site. So this is actually the main building, and this is the plume that it's in place. So the geological model is quite simple. We mostly have clay and some sand just above the bedrock, and most of the contamination is inside the clay. It is not possible to remove the soil because this will first of all just migrate the problem. And this facility is actually still operating, and it's one of the main, one of the biggest vacuum cleaning facilities in Sweden. So it is not possible to just remove the soil. The remediation has started early November this year, and we have finished the installation just by the end of October. So we have actually have not seen and processed the data that much yet. So we just I don't have so much data to present yet. So what we have on site is an updated version of the monitoring system that Dr. Life showed in his presentation, which is consisting of a Terrameter LS and a small computer, some relay switches to switch between the different layouts, a number of data loggers to monitor the water, the soil moisture and the water conductivity and temperature, along with some redox potential sensors inside the wells, and of course a router to connect remotely with the instrument and the whole system. So the system has been measuring data every day, and this data has been transferring back in Lund to our server. And the next step is to have some routines to process this data in an automated way. And this can be quite hard, and we are willing to put a lot of effort in this. So if you have more questions, we can discuss this in my poster. Thank you. Thank you.